On February 22, 1631, following the landing of the British ship Lion, the colonial government declared a day of Thanksgiving, making good use of their new food supply.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.